first you drag this up to this note. Slide quickly up to the 13th fret and down again. It will be like very fast. Go ahead and rehearse that. Very cool.